Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. I am the Great Canadian Explorer, your host, Ryan. I'm here at the Hamilton Convention Center here in Hamilton, Ontario, for the RetroCon convention here. So it is Saturday, November the 26th, 2022, and I thought I'd bring you around here to check it out. This is the pamphlet here that they gave us. Floor pan and all that stuff. So I thought it would be interesting for you guys to come out. This is the first time I've been to this convention before. I've already gotten my ticket here. So let's head in and check things out, okay? Let's switch the view here. Okay, let's start heading in. Check out this booth first. Some retro games and stuff.
How's it going?
Good, how are you?
Good.
Check inside now. Let's head over here. Okay, there's music here that I don't own. Don't have the copyright or anything like that. This is the artist alley here. We've got some nice stuff here. Hello. Okay. head up this room. Some action figures. Rest of this booth. The previous aisle.
Yeah, Nicholas is a big fan actually of the retro cartoons.
Oh, right on.
Yeah. I'm not a big fan of the
talking about how the original lightsabers, when he was in an original graphics piece or whatever, at the time. Now, crazy.
Now trying to get them is impossible because everybody's trying to.
Oh, yeah, for sure. But, so he was like,
nice. Really well done. We got the mystery machine here. From the Scooby-Doo. Many of the other... Many TV shows. A lot of amiibos. Some pop finals. Looks like they got a lot. Gotta remember to come back here to check out the Looks like they have some Animal Crossing singles.
So the regular Celeste
is about 150 also.
Right.
But because like once you've done that, all the collection, you know, then your variant collection. So that's one.
But there are
a normal release, that's cheaper, but collectors, right? You once you're stick on the line and they keep on making it, you need every single copy. So if you started late, you gotta come back and finish it. Hi there. Sure. Do you need
Walmart?
Hi, how are you?
Good, how are you? Hello. Some retro Atari. Video games here, some classics. Ooh. Some of the Megas, the Sega Master System plus the Sega Genesis. More music.
You put it all together yourself?
No, I got it on Amazon.
A lot of autographed stuff. Thank you. It's from the Pokemon Center.
Where?
The online one.
Oh, online one.
Yes.
I wanted to get the, I don't know if you saw the Gengar Marshmallow, little plushies they have.
Yeah.
I wanted to get it, but it got sold out within 30 minutes.
Yeah.
It was so bad.
Both the Gengar and the Pikachu one was sold out really quickly.
I wanted it.
Yes. My friend wanted it too.
Yeah?
And it was sold out faster than they could. Well, that's the North America one. If you want the good stuff, you have to go to the Pokemon Center in Japan.
Exactly.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
I'm still waiting for that. Don't. I'll pay. Just want it. Give it to me.
Yes.
Maybe you'll feel better. Yeah, I
know. Yeah. Thank you. You too.
Hello.
Thank you. Yeah. Don't own the music to that. Excuse me. Excuse me.
Oh, sorry.
Thanks. And the music's coming from that. It's like a remote control thingy. Steampunk booth. Sorry guys, about the coughing. Some wrestling, the wrestling memorabilia. Lightsabers. Good, how are you?
Not too bad, thanks. You enjoying the show so far?
Yes, I am.
Awesome. Music either.
For a show, it's there because I can do it.
Yeah. It gets hated really fast.
Yes.
Yep.
And it's at like the 10 grand mark. Because I decided things needed before. I did not do anything smart and light.
Yeah, it's an investment at that point, right?
Well, it is. Yeah, it's insured. I walked into the bank and they're like, you've even got on my usual appraisal report. They're like, oh. Yes.
So, any, anyone out there?
Take
Scented candles and stuff. Good, how are you? Some retro movies and stuff. You can have VHS. Some more retro games.
For Christmas? Okay, should I do box or unbox?
I don't think that particularly fair, but.
Is Ruby here?
Yeah,
Ruby
70. How much of
everything? So.
A lot of autographed pictures for sale. Good, how are you? Nice. Sure, thank you. Closer look. Maybe graphic novels. Nice. I don't own that music either. Hello.
Oh.
Classic Digimon movies. VHS. Good, how are you?
Good.
So I don't own the music here either, so last thing I need to do is get demonetized, so remember, don't have the copyright for any of this, so. Excuse me. Some nice Iron Man outfits from some of the movies and stuff. Got a Spawn statue. Let's do a 360 of it. Hello. It's okay. Hello.
Hello.
Oh, looks like this booth didn't show up. Just went off, but I don't know. Some nice candy. Looks like this is the autograph area.
Do the voice.
So you can.
Nice. So we got the, they actually have a baby Groot. Nice. Here's the R2 that was making all the sounds.
Cool, that's pretty interesting.
Thanks. I have some Japanese cards here. Oh, R2's going off. So try to bag out. Looks like they have, over here is the arcade. They have a little arcade for people to play. Slash food court as well. Panel areas upstairs and stuff like that. So we're just up these escalators. They also have a coat check because it's the middle of winter, so let's check out this RetroCon poster. Oops. I dropped my little thingy. Gotta pick it up. There we go. Okay, let's switch views now. That's the where you buy your tickets. Okay, so that was the RetroCon here in Hamilton, Ontario, Canada. On November the 26th, 2022. I hope you guys enjoyed actually walking around with me and checking things out. This was my first time, so I'm gonna go head back in after I finish videoing here, shooting the video for you guys to pick up some stuff, some autographs, and some other things inside. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like it. Subscribe to my channel and hit that notification button to get notified of future videos like this one. Until next time, I am the Great Canadian Explorer, your host, Ryan. And until next time, I will see you in the future videos. Have a great day. I'm off to buy stuff now. See you later.